Hello friends, why motivational videos are pushing you to hit like button but not compelling you to take action? Why even after watching plenty of motivational videos, people are not able to take action? What are the things stopping them? I would like to put my thought on this. There are certain factors. One is fear of success. I may get succeed or not. Second, fear of failure. I may fail if I take action. Third, self-limiting belief or self-doubt. Fourth is, this is not my cup of tea. I cannot do this. Only you people can do this. Fifth, I don't have enough time. I am completely busy in my business and job. So dear friends, those who are following the routine, do they have more than 24 hours? No. Everybody is having the same 24 hours in a day, same 24/7 hours in a week. But instead of that, they are following the routine. Fear of coming out from comfort zone and pain of discipline. When I started my journey of writing post, I had a fear of failures. What people will think about me. But I act on it instead of fear. When I started posting my videos, I had a fear of communication. But I act on it instead of fear. Action is the only key of success. Act on it when fear comes in your mind. I am Hem Singh Patle. I am here to inspire you and transform your habit. Thank you.